Hello and welcome to the third episode of Playing the Classics with The Elder Force Extreme 2. We are now in the third mission of the first campaign. It's called Cloak and Dagger. So let's see what we are up to here. Okay. Loadout screen. Briefing. Operating covertly. The site appears to have minimal defenses. Aha. Alpha. Okay. So I'm going to clear out one objective and then heading to the next. Very simple. Okay. Gun. The M4 didn't really work. I think I'll go with the FNFNC. And take the anti-tank launcher. So, we've been deployed.
Alpha team set. Black Widow to King 6. Alpha team has been safely delivered. Moving to a safe distance.
So King 6 to Alpha team. We have
he's
a
just
on the
parking there,
system.
I think.
You are clear.
Maybe he's going to get us some beer. Those weapon models are really, really something. Oh yeah. So much for going silent.
Got you covered. I'm laying down cover fire. Go, go, go.
I've said it a few times, the artificial intelligence of the enemies is pretty dumb. Sadly, my teammates are too. Okay. Stay on the right side. Always use flanking routes. Oh, there he is. Thank you. Oh! That was fast. Different gun. Okay. My trusty G36. Made by Heckler & Koch in Germany. I really love to use this gun in real life. I was trained on this and on the G3. The G3 ZF, to be precise. And I really, really loved the G36. It was so lightweight and I could clap. I mean, you could collapse the stock and it was very compact. It had practically no recoil. You could shoot it by holding it on the long arm, holding your arm in front of you, and you wouldn't really be able to aim in that position, but
Bravo, that whole area is crawling with hostiles. Take out that radio before
another
they
one?
For backup.
But it was able to shoot. Not many people know this. The belt on which you carry this gun is also something special. It has some clips to loosen it very fast so that you can carry it on your back, and you lose one clip and you can pull it up and go aim down sight. It's about 1 second or so. It's a really, really short time. You don't have to take it off your back and you don't really have to take it off your back first, and then you can go into some aiming position. You just pull it in front of you. Okay. Ooh, 50 caliber. And again, this game looks so simple, the graphics look so simple, and so clean, and I think there's a lack of objects, but enemies are able to sneak up on you. They can stand right in front of you and you won't see them. Maybe because everything is green. Oh! Hi there. Okay. I'm my own anti-air unit. Oh, close. Oh man.
Incoming mortars, get down!
Mortars! We didn't have those.
I see bad guys closing in from the ridge.
Oh, friendly. Oh. A red barrel. Well, what could possibly go wrong? Hello? Oh, I didn't mean to shoot women. But these women look like... Oh, oh! Yeah, another one. Look like they were not pretty... Where is he? Ah, back there. Where do they come from? Okay, if you look in the upper left corner, you see my little avatar there is red. That means another shot and I'm dead. There is something like auto heal here in place, so Call of Duty 2 wasn't the game who invented all this Battlefield. Delta Force was the one. The blast radius. Okay. Clear. Ooh! Hi there. Okay. Okay, intelligence. There's still guys in there. Ah, yes. Oh, yes. Still alive? Oh. Finally. Okay. Oh. Yellow. Should I risk it? Yeah. Okay. Checkpoint reached.
You marked an ammo cache on your map. Take it out so they can't mount the counterattack.
Let's go.
Teammate.
Bravo, watch out, mortars coming in.
Mortars again. They're aiming like when they fired the first time. This should not be a problem. Okay. Oh. There's an APC coming. Still have the... oh yes.
Oh crap, we're taking fire from the APC. Knock it out now!
Oh. Okay. Ah, finally.
Get that chopper down now.
It's always chopper. It's always pretty easy to oh, chopper. I need something better. Oh. There's still so many enemies on this side, I don't really want to go further in. But I think I have to. Okay. Hostiles behind this rock. Oh! Yeah. Another one. Another one. Another one. There's one. Oi! Even see me. I need more firepower. Oh, perfect. Okay. Oh, shooters in the hills. There are hills everywhere around me. It's not pretty. Waste my rocket. Why does a terrorist force have tanks, technicals, helicopters, multiple helicopters, and I'm a US soldier using just a carbine or assault rifle? Yeah, thank you. For whatever. Oh. Ha. Oh. Hey, my gun is on the right. What was that? Yes. Mainly because we have unlimited lives and we spawn directly next to the point where we've been killed. Okay, this game is not very hard. It may be unfair on some points, but it's not very hard. It's just a matter of how long you try. That's also exactly how I got the rank 130 in Battlefield 4. I'm pretty bad at this game. Oh. And I'm awfully poisoned. by the whole Battlefield franchise, because I'm mentioning it constantly. Destroy! I'm good at that. I'm pretty good at destroying stuff. Just ask my ex-wife. Okay. Blow up! Oh! Yeah. Ammunition! Destroy all equipment in the bunker. Prevent the missile launch. I don't see a timer running. You see me moving like in some multiplayer shooters here. Strafing left, right, peeking out of corners, etc. That works pretty well in multiplayer shooters, modern multiplayer shooters. This doesn't work in this game, apparently. I do it out of reflex anyway. But, thank you. But the enemies are pretty good marksmen. Sometimes you stand direct in front of them and they are not able to hit you. They don't see you. Sometimes, like at the beginning of this level, you see they just shoot one bullet and you drop. Nothing will prepare you for this. It's a bit random. It's possible to run through these levels without getting hit a single time. But most likely, the AI will decide that you have to die one or two times. Oh. Still. Okay, free.
Looks like the chemical weapons are in a bunker up ahead. Plant your C4 and take them out. Alpha team, spread out.
Ooh. Where is he? Ah, there.
King 6 to all units. We have bad information. This is not a storage facility. Those missiles are being prepped for launch. I repeat, they are being prepped for launch. You must locate and destroy the control room immediately.
This is Alpha. Perimeter
secure. Prepped for launch.
Bravo, the control room.
This is Elmer Fox speaking. King 6, this is Elmer Fox. Okay, next try. Oh. At least I don't have to run the whole way. Okay, last goal. Nobody's hiding behind that. At least not anymore. I thought those things also were able to explode. See that? Okay.
Good shot. Keep it up.
No problem. Looks clear. also clear. The bunker. Bunker! Why don't we use this one? Wasn't so bad. Okay, that was it. That was the third mission. See you in the next one.